All right, time to unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. We'll save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
Just 3 minutes, then I go home.
Don't let him get inside the bunker!
At least it's steady work.
He's heading for the bunker!
Those doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick.
Keep him away from the bunker!
Yes! That thing is huge. Better have enough explosives. You're about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
It's only a matter of time before we get... Goddamn! Stop!
I can handle it.